Scandals and sardines, but... Thank you. Thank you, Henry Howard.